Welcome to Suncoast. My visit to Zurich was brief, and I wasn't able to collect as much material as I would have liked. Before this trip, the last time I visited Zurich was in 2000, and then for a very brief time a few years later. Since the video is short, I will keep my narration brief. Zurich is the largest city in Switzerland, with the metropolitan area, that is the city plus suburbs, about 1.8 million people. The city lies on the banks of the Limmat River, which flows into the northern shores of Lake Zurich. It was founded by the Romans about 2,000 years ago and named Tyricum. As in other places in Europe, there was a Celtic culture in the area, and before that, Neolithic and Bronze Age settlements. There really is a lot to say about Zurich's history and architecture, and perhaps I will go into more detail in a future longer video. For the time being, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this brief video. Please subscribe. Thank you.